invaluable netur boxes, mesmerizing aramula mirrors and alluring jewelry pieces. Mind-blowing handicrafts made of paper, handloom, teakwood, rosewood, coconut and cane. Jaw-dropping architecture, artwork, emporium and breathtaking location. Moreover, a golden chance to meet traditional craftspeople of Kerala and visit their workshops. Welcome to Kerala Arts and Crafts Village, celebrating our rich, diverse and multifarious craft and artisanship. The city of Thiruvananthapuram is a tourism treasure trove. You can greet Lord Padmanabha, explore Kudremaliga Palace, go on a short safari in zoo and take a quick bath in Kovalam beach before heading home. But before ending your round trip, don't forget to drop by the magnificent Kerala Arts and Crafts Village. Throughout the years, Kerala tourism has won several prestigious national and international awards for its sustainable tourism, performance, marketing and innovation. Its latest addition, the Kerala Arts and Crafts Village, is now a world-class tourist destination. Sprawled around 8.5 acres in Vellar near Kovalam, the village is now home to a space that celebrates the traditional crafts and arts of Kerala.
The village is divided in four separate segments. When you are entering into, on your right hand side, you can find the art gallery and emporium. And on your left hand side, you can find the studio courtyard, that there are 33 studios wherein the real craft making is happening on daily basis. And the other segment is our concert hall, amphitheater, restaurant and all. And at the top you can find a very beautiful sunset ridge, the evolution garden, kids play area and all.
Initially modeled after the Delhi Heart in New Delhi in 2011, this space was revamped, designed and implemented by Ooralungal Labour Contract Co-operative Society Limited in 2021. The purpose of the project was to highlight and celebrate the vibrant art and cultural heritage of the state. Tourists and art lovers will be able to enjoy the best of the Kerala's traditional, folk and ethnic art, craft and performing arts in the village.
The prime objective of the campus is to become a marketplace, or to ensure a marketing platform to the artisans to sell their product and to ensure a fair and a reasonable value for their product.
There is an amphitheater, museum, pool, artisans' workshops and an art gallery within the complex where visitors can get a hands-on sense of the rich, diverse heritage of Kerala that has been handed down through the ages.
തൃശൂർപൂരം സംബന്ധിച്ചിട്ടുള്ള എല്ലാ ഐറ്റംസും ഇവിടെ ചെയ്യുന്നുണ്ട്. അരയടി നെറ്റിപ്പട്ടം തൊട്ട് ആറടി നെറ്റിപ്പട്ടം വരെ ചെയ്യുന്നുണ്ട്. നല്ല എക്സ്പീരിയൻസ് ആണ്. ഞങ്ങൾക്കൊരു തൊഴിലായി. അതുമൂലം ഒരുപാട് പേര് ആൾക്കാരെ പരിചയപ്പെടാനും ഇതുവഴിക്ക് സാധിച്ചു. ഇത്രയും കാലം ഞങ്ങൾ വീട്ടിലായിരുന്നു. അപ്പോൾ ഇത് ഒരു പുതിയൊരു അനുഭവം തന്നെയാണ്. ഇവിടെ ഒരുപാട് ആൾക്കാർ വരുന്നുണ്ട്. ഇത് ചെയ്യുന്നതിനെ കുറിച്ച് വിശദീകരിച്ച് പറയാനും അവർക്കത് പഠിപ്പിക്കാനും.
The campus has dedicated spaces for artisans and craftspeople to work and sell their products.
My father and brother got a state award for making netul boxes, and we are the only family making it. We are the authentic netul box makers. Actually, it's a nice venture and nice people are here. And every craftsman are unique, and everyone is like national awardees, state awardees.
Visitors can also purchase souvenirs and curios to add to their collections. It is also an easy to reach family outing site for people interested in arts and handicrafts. Kerala Arts and Crafts Village, a part of Kerala's southern tourism circuit, is a unique project that presents the splendid artistic legacy of Kerala before a larger audience.
ഞാനീ വിശ്വരൂപം നിർമ്മിക്കുന്നത് നമ്മുടെ പ്രിയപ്പെട്ട നടൻ മോഹൻലാൽ സാറിന് വേണ്ടിയാണ്. ഏതാണ്ട് 4.5 വർഷത്തിന് മുമ്പ് ഞാനിതിൻ്റെ ചെറിയ ഒരു വിശ്വരൂപം ഇവിടെ നിർമ്മിച്ചിട്ടുണ്ടായിരുന്നു. ഞാൻ അതിനെ ഫുൾ ഫിനിഷ് ചെയ്ത് ഞാനും എൻ്റെ മകനും കൂടെ ലാൽ സാറിൻ്റെ കൈ കൊണ്ട് കൊടുത്തു. അദ്ദേഹത്തിന് വളരെയധികം ഇഷ്ടപ്പെട്ടു. അതിനുശേഷം ലാൽ സാറുമായി ബന്ധപ്പെട്ട ആളുകൾ ഇവിടെ വരികയും ലാൽ സാറിൻ്റെ പുതിയ ഒരു വിശ്വരൂപം വേണം, അത് ഏറ്റവും വലുതായിരിക്കണം എന്ന് എൻ്റെ അടുത്ത് പറയുകയും നമ്മളങ്ങനെ ഇത് നിർമ്മാണം ആരംഭിക്കുകയും ചെയ്തു. ഇപ്പം നമ്മളിത് തുടങ്ങിയിട്ട് ഏതാണ്ട് 3.5 വർഷം കഴിഞ്ഞു. ഇനി ഏതാണ്ട് 2 മാസത്തെ വർക്ക് കൂടെ ഉണ്ട്. ഞാൻ ഉൾപ്പെടെ 8 കലാകാരന്മാരാണ് ഇതിൻ്റെ നിർമ്മാണത്തിൽ ഏർപ്പെട്ടിരിക്കുന്നത്.
Tourism authorities hope it will become a go-to spot for tourists in the post-COVID-19 phase. Kerala Arts and Crafts Village, operating at a total capacity, have the potential to be a hub of cultural shows and exhibitions for domestic and foreign tourists, and at the same time, an academic destination for traditional arts and crafts. There are modules for over 750 craftsmen and artisans specializing in various traditions to work on their concepts while being watched by visitors.
There is a rigorous process of selection and training to the craftsman, because where a craft has to be relevant in the market, there should be continual improvement in the craft making. So what we are doing here, we have provided the support and service of a design engineer. So he is providing the design innovation to the craftsmen and empowering them or enlightening them more to explore more into the craft making and to introduce some innovative ideas and products in his sphere of activity.
On-campus artists currently work with multiple materials such as wood, bamboo, reed, coconut shells, palm leaves, dry flowers, cotton and coir. Over 50 crafts are displayed in 28 studios with display, production and sale facilities. Besides hosting biennales, the village also offers workshops to the general public interested in learning about Kerala's unique culture.
So within this short span of period, the campus has achieved some milestones, mainly a special mention award by Scale International for sustainable tourism, and also International Craft Village Award for the best craft village of India.
While exploring the village, don't forget to try some of their mouth-watering delicacies offered by their restaurant. We recommend ending the trip to Kerala Arts and Crafts Village with a walk through the nature trail and reaching the Sunset Pavilion for a spectacular sunset view over the Arabian Sea. Once you reach back, the village will be lit up in evening light, refreshing your mind and your memories of the wonderful day you spent here.